started setting up on Monday morning, and we worked up till about 9 o'clock that evening and got most of the works up on display. We have three or four people that come to set up the booth. And, you know, we work with art handlers that we hire here as well. And we move things around, make sure everything looks good. As you can imagine, we come with a plan. And when we're here, we have to readjust the plan. So we made some adjustments. And I think that the final works that we chose ended up being the best. We are doing art cabinet with Robin Rhode. So a significant part of the booth is dedicated to his work. Robin Rhode is an artist from South Africa. But he's based in Berlin, and he does performance, photography, and sculpture, as well as video. This is a work called Open Court, and it's part of both art video and art cabinet. The work is a performance that he did in front of a Richard Serra sculpture in Berlin, where he basically takes snowballs and hits them against the sculpture with a tennis racket. So it has this great audio of a tennis match. It's had a great reception. We've sold a lot of his work. Many of the editions of the video are sold, and several editions of the photography are sold as well. This is a work by Micheline Thomas called AEIOU and Sometimes Y, Mama Bush. And Mama Bush is the kind of nickname that Micheline has for her mother, Sandra Bush. The work is also influenced by Andy Warhol's photo booth strips. I think she really plays with the work and the poses and the colorful backgrounds. So this is a work by Tim Rollins and KOS. It's from the Huckleberry Finn series. And Tim Rollins and KOS are known for using novels in their work. What they do is they select parts of the novel and put them on top of canvas and then paint something from the novel on top. Often in this series in particular, the works are coming from illustrations of original editions of the novel. So you can kind of get a sense of the book pages that are on underneath and then paint it on top. This year we decided to scale back a little bit and actually give the works a lot of room to breathe. The mood is really jovial. It seems everyone is happy to be here. A lot of deals are being made. I think it's a great way to end the year.